Dear friends, I hope you are safe and well. These are difficult times for all of us. As you know, the decision around the world is that all major sports, education and culture events have been cancelled to fight the COVID-19 pandemic. And so, the sport world is also greatly affected. Keeping the safety of our athletes, officials, staff and public in mind, FISU has also had to postpone or cancel many events scheduled for the near future. We know this is disappointing for the athletes and the organizing committees, but it is also disappointing for us. However, safety has to be our top priority. Currently, the FISU staff is working from home, but we are making sure that we keep the ball rolling. We are in constant touch with our member federations and future organizing committees. We will keep you all informed about the developments. I assure you that as soon as the situation normalizes, we will return with our activities. I hope the summer brings with it some hope and sport back into our lives. In the meantime, I urge you all to be patient and calm. Please follow World Health Organization and your government's guidelines for safety. As always, we remain grateful for your support and understanding. Thank you.